How to save CapCut video to gallery. First, you're gonna click on CapCut, then click on new project right here. Import the video you wish to edit. Edit the video. After you're done editing the video, you click on export. You can either export it to Instagram stories, YouTube, WhatsApp, Facebook. You can click on others right here. You can order and share it to either any of these. But if you want to export it to gallery, you just have to click on done.